What's up, and thanks for tuning in to get your motherfucking vibes with Ren. You already know it's your motherfucking girl, Serenity TR, but you can call me Ren. Okay, I know I've been away for some time. I know, okay? I don't really have an excuse. Well, I do. You know, I had to move in. I came back to Greensboro. I moved into my apartment. Started the first week of school. Started the second week of school. Now we're in like the third week. So now I think that I'm good. You know what I'm saying? With everything. I will be posting like a first week of school video type thing. But anyways, we're not going to talk about that. Today we are here to ride around with me. Okay? Riding around with Rim. I'm just going to make this video because none of my friends want to ride around with me, and my roommate is gone, and our other friend is gone with her. So I'm just gonna take you guys along. As you guys can see, I'm already dressed and everything. I didn't have class today. Well, I did, but I have an online class, so I didn't have to go to campus today. So I just caught up on some work, and I cleaned up the house, took a shower, everything like that. This is my outfit for the day. Just chill. I just put something on. Basically, we're gonna be going to the mall. We're gonna be going to a couple of places, okay? Right now I'm about to eat. I made me some fries and a chicken patty sandwich. Yes, gourmet motherfucking meal, okay? Period. So yeah, we're just gonna get right into the motherfucking video. Make sure you follow me on Instagram, Snapchat, Twitter, all that cute little shit. You feel what I'm saying? Like, comment, subscribe, turn that motherfucking bell on for post notifications, okay? This is my sandwich. It's already made. I just have lettuce. I toasted the bread. I have lettuce, cheese, and I made the chicken patty. And my fries, they should be done. I'm about to cut this shit off. I have fries in here. Oh, yeah. Them bitches is motherfucking doom. Done to the motherfucking mix. You already know I got tricks. Anyways, guys, if you guys don't know, my B-Day is coming up on September 21st. Make sure you guys, I'm probably going to be posting a video for that, so make sure you guys, you know, go follow me on Instagram and Twitter right now, so that way it's on the 21st, which is a Saturday. You guys can go tell me happy birthday, okay? Period. Ain't none of this shit promised, ain't none of this promised. Okay. Let me know in the comments what seasoning y'all use for y'all fries. I just use the regular Larry's, whatever, seasoned salt. And salt and pepper. And also tell me how y'all like y'all sandwiches. Tell me how y'all like y'all sandwiches and shit and burgers and shit, because I don't know about y'all, but I know for me, on like my burgers and sandwiches and shit like that, I don't like nothing on it except for like lettuce and cheese and bacon, if it comes with bacon, and that's it. And maybe like ranch or something, but like that's all. I don't even like mayonnaise. Y'all, I made a lot of fucking fries. I might have made too much. I don't know. Make sure this motherfucking oven off. Alright. Ooh, that was a lot. And I just kept on going too. Not giving a motherfuck. So tell me, like, how have you guys been? What's the tea? What's the shade? I just feel like I haven't been on here. I just feel like I haven't talked to you guys in so long, you know? And it's because I haven't. And it's truly my fault. It really is. I'm sorry. Honestly, though, guys, I'm low-key kind of glad that none of my friends are coming with me, only because I don't have to rush or anything, and I can just move on my time, you know? And I still have a apartment tour coming up for you guys, so don't worry. It will be here soon. So, yeah, today we're just going to be, you know, well, first I have to go to the clubhouse here at the apartment to go print something off. And then I'm gonna go look for me a job because your girl don't got one and I wanna make my own money, you know what I'm saying? I need to make my own money, you feel me? So, yeah. Y'all, and everything, I make the best motherfucking chicken patty sandwiches ever, period. Okay? I got wheat bread, because, you know, I'm trying to be a little healthy and shit, but, yeah. Yeah, and also, I'm going to be stopping by the mall to go get my birthday outfit. I don't think I'm going to show you guys yet, though. I think I just want you guys to wait and watch that video. But yeah, I'm going to go do that. And also, I have to get me an outfit for this concert next week. I don't know if you guys listen to Polo G, but me and my friends are going to, not my friends here, but my friends from Fayetteville, like my old friends from Fayetteville. I haven't seen them bitches in like forever. But anyways, we're going to see Polo G because he's coming here to the Coliseum. And literally the Coliseum is like right up the street from my house. Like, it's literally right there. Like, I could walk there, but I'm not going to, because what the fuck do I look like? But yeah, it's not a mukbang, so I'm just gonna catch you guys on the flip when I'm like on the way everywhere. All right, you guys, so I just made it to the leasing office, but I just wanted to check in and ask, did you guys motherfucking see the motherfucking hot girl summer video? It was so freaking cute. Like, they literally posted it maybe like 30-40 minutes ago, and I watched that shit as soon as they posted it, and it was so cute. And I just wish that I was in that fucking video. Like, me and all my bitches, no matter where you at, no matter if you my bitch in Greensboro, my bitch in Fayetteville, my bitch where the fuck ever, bitch, me and all my bitches should have been in that motherfucking video, shaking our asses, driving the motherfucking boat. But anyways, alright, you guys, so I'm gonna go crank this shit off, and I'll check in with you guys when I'm back. Hey guys, so I went to the leasing office, and they didn't have like a printer like open to the public. I thought they did, but basically the guy said that I could email them and then just get them to print it out. But honestly, that's just too fucking much, and I was gonna do it, but then in the leasing office they got like a different fucking Wi-Fi, and it's not like just a open ass Wi-Fi. So I couldn't figure out the code or anything like that, so I just said I'm just gonna do it when I get to school. So I might end up going by the school later or tomorrow when I have class or whatever. I might just go then and print my shit out. Basically what I'm printing out is I have to send back this book that I got from Amazon. If you hear that noise, it's just my air. But basically it's this book that I got. Dope, bitch. Damn. Anyways, this is book that I got on fucking Amazon, basically. And I have to send it back because the book that I got it for, I mean, the class that I got it for, I'm not even in that class no more. I dropped that class because the professor was a bitch. So I dropped that class. So, yeah. So I don't need the book anymore. Basically, I have to print out a return form in order to send it back.
a bitch, like, you know? Just wanna hire a bitch, a bad bitch.
Motherfucking bitch.
Anyways, yeah. So I'm at the music store now to see if they want to hire a bitch or whatever. Because, like I said, a bitch need a motherfucking job. And I might give me some things. So, yeah. Fuck. Shit, I need to see a motherfucking Family Dollar hire while I'm playing. Y'all, why they got a weak at Bow Wow? He making that shmoney though, okay? Period.
Okay, guys. I'm gonna get this conditioner and the shampoo. And then I need to get me some alcohol and peroxide. I'm gonna cut you off. So yeah.
Alright, y'all.
So I just left the beauty supply. I'm about to walk in City Trends to see if they hiring. Cause the beauty supply store is not hiring.
Hi.
Alright, so the beauty supply store was not hiring, but City Trends was. So I'm gonna go home and do the application. They're only hiring for morning positions, but that's good though because I wanna work in the mornings anyways. So I'm gonna go ahead and do the application and then come back or whatever. But yeah. Oh, it's hot as fuck in this bitch. It's hot as motherfucking. Good luck in this bitch. Let me get some air going. Anyways, so for the beauty supply store, I just got me some alcohol because I needed some alcohol and some peroxide. I got me a nose ring. It's so cute. It's tiny though. Like, oh fuck, hold on. It has, like, I don't know if you guys have seen. I'll just take it out there. Anyways, I got this nose ring. It's really cute. It's just tiny. Like, the metal is tiny as fuck. So, I don't know. But I got that nose ring. And then I got these earrings. And I got me some bamboo earrings. And then I also got me this intensive conditioning treatment by argan oil from, by Cream of Nature with argan oil from Morocco. And then I also got this shampoo right here. It's very lightweight, gravity defying, and hydration. Yeah. And then I got me some African shea butter to put on my body and on my hair. And then I wanted to get white nail polish, but they didn't have white, so I just got black. I was gonna get white and black, but they only have black, so I got black. Oh shit. Hold on, y'all, because I'm missing something. Cause I had got me a belly ring too, but I don't see it. So
okay, y'all. So I had to go back in there and get my ready. I can't even fucking talk. I had to go back in there and get my belly ring because the bitch forgot it. And she forgot to fucking charge me for it too, so I had to pay for that shit also. But anyways, this is the belly ring I got. It's super cute. Yeah. Anyways, but yeah, So now I'm gonna head to the school to go print out this paper, and then after that I'm going to go to I'm either gonna go to the mall or I'm gonna go to some other places that I actually applied to already, and I'm gonna go talk to, you know, like the manager and shit like that. So
I wanted you to show me up. So won't you say my name? Say my name. If you claim you want me, it ain't no that you acting kinda shady. You ain't been calling me.
All right, guys, so I just left my library. I got everything situated or whatever. I ended up finishing this assignment also, which is good because I just went ahead and got it out the way. So now I'm walking back to my car, and I'm about to go pick up my friend because he said he was bored and not doing shit. So I asked if he wanted to ride with me to the mall and to these jobs and shit. So that's what I'm about to do. I have to go to the movie theater. I have to go to, where else do I have to go? Oh, I have to go to the movie theater and Home Goods. Yeah. And then I called Food Line this morning. They told me to call back tomorrow or go up there tomorrow, so I'll probably do that. And I have to do the City Trends app tonight. So yeah. But yeah. Today's been a pretty good day for me, you know. The past 2 days, I've been feeling like shit. I've literally been depressed, a depressed ass bitch. But you know, today, today we're back and we're better, you know? Period. Living that bougie life, you know? So yeah. Say what's up to the vlog.
Yeah, I ain't eating nothing.
So I'm at the mall. I'm about to go in here and find my dress. I think it's in this store right here. I'm not sure, but I can't let y'all see the dress yet because so we gotta go to a different store because I couldn't find nothing cute for the concert in the other store. So yeah.
Green, but I have these purple ones too, so I'm gonna try another one. And yeah, with this, I do like these though, but just not with this. Okay, so this is the other shorts. I don't really know if I'm feeling the purple. I feel like I should try the green.
So I ended up just getting them purple shorts, but I'm just kind of salty because I tried to take back the green ones that I got from the other store and they wouldn't even let me get my money back. They took me on some store credits. Now I gotta go back and shop there again. But that's kind of good though, because then for Jiho, I can just go back and get something from there for Jiho. But yeah. But now we're about to go. Now we're about to go back to the car. And yeah. All right, guys, so I just got done dropping Leek off on the way to the Cribzos now. Anyways, all right, I'm just gonna end this vlog here, but yeah, like I said, so yeah, I'm just about to head home, so I hope that you like this video. I promise you guys more content will be coming ASAP. Like there's no doubt about it. Like, y'all don't understand, I have a lot of shit in store. A bad bitch is about to boss up, period. So Yeah, but y'all just pray for me because these people in Greensboro cannot drive and it's dark and these roads are tiny. So, yeah, but I mean, it's right there and I know where I'm going. Anyways, bye, you guys.